Unbelievable. The question is, did this French marathoner do this on purpose or not? Please comment below.